Use the drill to open the remote controller box. Pull out the box, the white box, and use a small screwdriver to open it. Right now you can see a connector of the wire. You can use the red wire on the left. And I put the black wire on the second hole. And I use a screwdriver to fasten the screw. And now it's okay. Close the cover of the box. It's okay.